Mesdames et messieurs, et vous les enfants, nous avons le plaisir d'accueillir le président de Walt Disney Parks and Resorts, Tom Staggs, et le président de Disneyland Paris, Philippe Gasse.
Bonjour et bienvenue. We're excited to dedicate La Place de Rémy, which includes a restaurant, a shop, and the anchor of our land, an amazing attraction, all based on the Academy Award-winning film Ratatouille. The attraction takes us on an adventure from the rooftops of Paris through Gusteau's restaurant on ride vehicles that seem to have a mind of their own as they scurry through Gusteau's kitchen and dining room and ultimately deliver us in time for dinner at Bistro Chez Rémy. La Place de Rémy celebrates one of the film's biggest stars, Paris, the culture, the architecture, and of course, the cuisine. And that's in keeping with Disney's long history in France.
Et Ratatouille va venir compléter cet hommage en renforçant encore le lien que nous avons su tisser depuis maintenant plus de 20 ans avec la France.
Beginning July 10th, our guests will have yet another opportunity to immerse themselves in the story that they love.
Tous nos cast members sont extrêmement excités à l'idée d'accueillir dès le 10 juillet tous nos visiteurs dans l'aventure totalement toquée de Rémy.
Where is Linguini? Linguini?
Oh, I'm here! Je suis là! Oh! Bonjour tout le monde! Oh! Dépêche-toi, Jean! Nos invités nous attendent! Oh! Bonjour tout le monde! Bonjour à tous! Oh! Hi, I'm so sorry I'm late. I was busy getting more vegetables for the ratatouille.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the star of Ratatouille, Chef Rémy. And of course, le chef parmi les chefs, the chairman and CEO of the Walt Disney Company, Bob Iger.
Bonjour. Monsieur Rémy.
Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. It is wonderful to be here on this beautiful day in Paris, in this beautiful theme park, Disneyland Paris, and I am extremely excited to show you what we have just built. You know, one of the things that our company does best is to create great characters and great worlds, and then when we bring those worlds to life in physical form for in our theme parks, our guests enjoy them immensely, and they're memories that we create that last a lifetime. I am really thrilled to be here because I want to share this great attraction with you. Last night, we all had an opportunity to have dinner at our new restaurant and to ride the attraction, and it is fabulous. So we should get on with the show so that you all get a chance to experience it. So, Chef Rémy, if you don't mind helping me with this. It is now my pleasure to officially dedicate the Ratatouille Adventure. Congratulations.
This Ratatouille was popular throughout the world, but nowhere more so than here in France. And this attraction really clearly celebrates the film, but it also, just as the film did, celebrates France, the culture, the architecture, but of course also the food. So it's a tribute to Ratatouille, but a tribute to France at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Floyd.
J'ai faim, on voit le facteur qui s'envole là-bas.
Thank you.